And on to our next update. We have some breaking news that CBS in Ohio is leaning towards Obama. Independents are voting for Romney, and it's a big toss-up. Also next, we have a vote of 54-46 for the charter school amendment here in Georgia, which I know is something a lot of our viewers care about. That is for 7 counties out of 159.